program is recommended for audiences dead and older.
The motion picture you are about to see may be too intense, explicit, or frightening for women, young children, and men in touch with their feminine sides. You have 2 minutes to leave this theater. After that, you will stay at your own risk.
Now, here with a viewer discretion advisory is Director of Network Broadcast Standards and Practices, Ms. Linda Shimatsuno.
Good evening. The movie you are about to see is in reality The X-Files. I didn't see anything funny in it at all. What I did see, however, was often offensive, insensitive, and bordering on the pornographic. This type of entertainment is not acceptable. As a representative of 20th Century Fox, I must demand that this film be politically correct, proper, and sexually appropriate at all times. You may proceed, but remember, I will be watching. Don't force my hand. Thank you.
Holy fuck, B. Mark.
Ashton!
Got gas.
Ashton!
Close, little smoke. Blow on it, do you have a bellows?
Action!
Don't make burning books like they used to.
Action! Whoa!
Who's that you're with?
It's starting to ad lib. Did we miss something? Can we cut? Yeah. Dorian.
Crazy.
Let me get that.
Yeah,
hello? Yeah, it is. We're closed today, though, because the X-Files is filming. But we'll be open again, Friday? Yeah, we'll be open again on Friday. You watch that show? Yeah, don't miss it. Okay, bye.
I didn't want to be on this show. They forced me into it. The X what?
Mulder, this somehow the killer has gotten a hold of his fingertips. And we've been asked to prove.
Have you been dipping into the nitrous oxide again?
You know, we all have a tendency towards, or an instinct towards propagation. Is that even a word?
Mulder, do you know how many pharmaceuticals listed in the PDR contain belladonna?
I did not say it!
Mulder, do you know how many pharmaceuticals...
Damn! It's on my brain now.
Superstar. Superstar. Can you read that? Superstar.
Oh! T! Sorry.
We interrupt this program to join the Jenny Jones Show.
So
already
has he always
in progress.
Wanted to do it professionally? Yeah. He liked directing the X-Files, didn't he? Tell me why he left the series so suddenly.
He had a golden opportunity to direct a big feature and he had to take it.
Well, so how do you explain this diaper thing of his? Is it a statement of some kind?
It represents his rebirth as a director.
Well, then let's meet this new wunderkind of the Hollywood fast track, feature director Rob Bowman. He had to pressure Chris to get the job. But who could resist that face and that hair? Besides, he's great with truck stunts. He's just too damn good-looking not to be the next king of the big screen.
We now return to our regularly scheduled gag reel.
Who are you calling?
None of your fucking business.
Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
Did you come?
I'm stuck on sex.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What you think about that?
Do I look adorable?
I guess I was just projecting on myself.
Is there a history of a genetic trains in your family? That's Meshuggah. Why go to all that chazer?
Hi, hey.
Oh, shit!
Action! He'll be safe here.
Why don't we go somewhere else? What do you say?
Bring him in.
Bring him in?
Yeah,
I don't think it's safe for him here.
Come in, boys.
Ooh. Oh! Oh! Right in the middle!
We're not even yet, but...
Don't cut.
Sam, it's your... No.
Sorry.
Yesterday I received two new receipts. One for first and last deposit on a storage space at this address, and one for a two-ton truck rented and one for a two-ton truck rented yesterday. Both purchased with the same signature.
Oh, who would be leaving you this?
Leaving?
Who would be leaking you this information? Why would they leak it?
We've got traffic.
And the IIC is making a statement to the press saying that there was a complete system malfunction on the... Fuck!
Thank you.
you made this. Beepy Nicky Dog.